Thank you. Thank you. That's the Piano Concerto No. 3 by Sergei Prokofiev, performed in concert here at Tanglewood by soloist Daniil Trifonov and the Boston Symphony Orchestra led by music director Andris Nelsons. You can hear the cheers and applause for Daniil Trifonov and the BSO, an electrifying performance. As Daniil Trifonov came on stage, he almost ran to the piano. He was so eager to sit down and really tackle this really brilliant, sparkling piece of music. He's standing there with Andris Nelsons now heading to the stage door. Daniil Trifonov is 32 years old, just a little older than Prokofiev was when he wrote this piece. You sort of almost feel Trifonov channeling the spirit of Prokofiev in the Piano Concerto No. 3. Really beautiful moments in the first movement. Here at Tanglewood, the sky outside the shed had this unbelievably gorgeous pink color to it, reflecting off the clouds, giving the audience here at Tanglewood, especially those on the lawn, a taste of what Andris Nelsons was describing as a sort of magic of Tanglewood, the confluence of nature and music. Daniil Trifonov back on stage, taking a bow on his own with the audience here in the shed, showing their appreciation, and the musicians as well showing their appreciation for Daniil Trifonov. He performed with the Boston Symphony for the first time in 2012, a very memorable performances of Tchaikovsky's first piano concerto at Symphony Hall. The very next summer, he was here at Tanglewood for a recital at Seiji Ozawa Hall, and he's now back on stage once again. He's sitting in out of the piano. We'll have an encore. Daniil Trifonov treating the audience here at the Koussevitzky Music Shed to an encore. He gets up and walks right off stage. That was the Gavotte from Prokofiev's Cinderella. Beautiful ruminative sort of rendition of the Gavotte from Cinderella by Daniil Trifonov here at the Shed following his performance of Prokofiev's third piano concerto. As I mentioned before, Prokofiev features in many programs here at Tanglewood this summer. Daniil Trifonov is back on stage now, once again bowing to the audience and to the orchestra itself, showing his appreciation for them listening and for their applause. You can hear Prokofiev and other programs, and you'll find more information at classical.org/Tanglewood. Daniil Trifonov and the Boston Symphony.